again, everyone. With Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gaudin. And Charles, we look at this Brooklyn ball club. They come in feeling good after back-to-back victories.
And the offense last week, they had things humming. If you're a defensive player, you may get overshadowed a little bit, but you're really buoyed by what your offense is doing.
Meanwhile, for the visiting Jets, they come in off a loss last time out, but they've been playing better than 500 ball the last couple months. 5 wins in their last 8 games.
The Jets take over first.
So now here comes the Jet offense as they get ready to take over. They'll be led out by the MVP of the National Football League in 2018. Scoreboard 0-0 as the offense gets ready to take over the football. Yeah, give him 4 yards there. It'll be 2nd and 6.
Well, at the end of all that hitting and hollering, it was a 4-yard run, so the offense is going to go back to huddle and feel pretty good about themselves. Defensively, you have to feel okay because you didn't let it turn into a bigger run, but the goal, shut it down for 2 yards or less. That's when you start to feel good about yourselves.
15 yards on the play, first down.
That's good. 4A. First and 10 at the 45-yard line.
Three tight ends in the ball game here on 1st and 10. They run on 1st down, but it only produces a gain of 2. It's 2nd down now. But the numbers for Conley a week ago, 8 carries, 57 yards, and a touchdown as well.
They've won 2 straight games, and they've done it with the running game as the focal point of their offense. So in this contest, I don't think about doing anything else. I continue to ride the hot hand that I've established and lead with the runners.
The last run got a couple. Here's 2nd and 8. Now a handoff here to his running back. And he'll lose yardage on the play back at the 45-yard line. It's a loss of 1 yard, so it's back to 3rd and 10.
That was well played there defensively. 2 tight ends in the formation, which essentially gave him 7 blockers up front. Hard to imagine with all that size and beef that they could let a tackler through, but that's exactly what happened. A loss resulted.
Gets this only to the 44-yard line. Not near enough to keep the drive alive. Just a 1-yard pickup there, and it'll be 4th down.
A gain of only 1 yard. It's 4th down.
So here we go. The offense is going to stay out there. They're going for it on 4th and 8. Out of the gun. They'll look to throw. And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25. 4th down, no problem. 19 yards that time, and now it's 1st and 10. The 4th down run successful. Now they look to pay it off on 1st down. He'll look to throw. Quick hitter here. It's complete. A gain of 6 there on 1st.
Complete. When you execute a drag or a crossing route really well and give them a chance to let it develop a little bit, you can gain some significant yardage hitting your tight end on that one.
6 yards was the pickup on the last completion, so here's 2nd and 4. They'll try the left side. It's Gibson. And they'll get him down right around the 16. A minimal gain there on the 8th play of the drive.
But that's all about doing the dirty work right there defensively. Second and short yardage, that's all about plugging those gaps, not giving a running back a crease to run through, and has a nice job to hold him just a couple and force a third down.
See the closed fist of the referee, and that means fourth down. No score after one on EA Sports. And no field goal try here from the red zone offense out there. They'll go for it on fourth. Montgomery, and he'll have the first down, getting this one to the 14-yard line. They only needed a few inches, and they didn't get much more than that, but by about the width of a shoelace, they convert on fourth down. Now on first down, he'll drop to throw it, and it's incomplete.
A lot of times it's that first read that you have. Maybe you get it in pre-snap, and he locked in on his target, but he was covered quite well, and that one's incomplete.
After the incomplete pass, here now is second and 10. And he'll fight his way down right around the 12. They do get a couple, but they'll be left staring at a third and 8 coming up. Pretty good little two-play sequence there. You force the incompletion, then a very short pickup.
Yeah, now maybe you bring in an extra defensive back or two because you want to try and defend on third down. They like to play those nickel or sub packages, don't they?
The Jets will bring in a nickel set here as they try to stop this third down. They're going to look to throw. Smith catches left side. And he'll be tackled right on the 10, well short of the first down.
He wasn't the primary target, but I think it was almost like a check down situation, wasn't it?
Yeah, hoping he can break some tackles, a big tight end, but he couldn't do it.
Yeah, get it to that big frame and hope he can scatter some bodies, unable to get it done.
Oh, look at this play call. And this doesn't end well at all as they stop it far behind the line to gain. They come up short here on fourth. After a good punt, this offense will start with tough field position inside the 10. He's going to be taken down shy of the 10, right around the 9-yard line. 2 yards on the carry there. It'll be second down.
I know we can't hear what's going on in that huddle right now, but I'll guarantee you at least one offensive lineman is saying, my bad, we simply couldn't move him off the line of scrimmage. We've got to do a better job trying to root those guys out of there.
Here's second and 8. Looking left side, and he's got a man. And Smith. And he's taken down, but able to get this up to the 20-yard line. 12 yards there and a first down. First and 10, and they've got three tight ends out there. A jumbo package look. On first down, Conley. And he lost the football. And it's scooped up by the Jets. And they're going to set up shop at the 27-yard line. With a little over 2 minutes to play in the second quarter, the offense gets ready to take over. They'll run with a former Tar Heel, TJ Logan. And he'll get this forward only for about a yard, as that's going to take us to the 2 minute warning.
1 yard gain brings up second and 9.
We'll remind you that coming up at halftime, we'll join Jonathan Coachman and the gang in Orlando. Coach will have stats and scores from the early games going on here around the NFL. Here's a pass swung out left to his running back. The Jets are going to use the first of their timeouts. So as they take it over, we step aside. play fake. He'll look to throw. Space to maneuver at the 40. Open man is Metcalf. He's got it. Now the offense going to use the first of their timeouts as they'll get a chance to talk it over after picking up the first down.
First and 10 at the 40-yard line.
They'll look to throw here on first down. This one complete to Jerry Jeudy. And he will take this one in for a touchdown.
Jerry Jeudy.
His third touchdown now on the year. And his guys are an extra point away from tying this thing up. As a former DB, you might not like to see that, but from a wide receiver's perspective, those are the plays they dream of.
Correct on both counts. All right.
Right now, we're all even. It's a tie game as we drop you back in and the offense gets set to take over. The play action fake. They'll look to throw. And the throw left sideline here is caught, but they'll rule it incomplete. Couldn't keep his feet in. Second down.
Second and 10. A very chilly day here, but no snow. And I got to say, if it's going to be this cold, I want snow. You should see Charles' face. He's looking at me like I'm crazy.
He's got this almost to the 40 before going out. 11 yards there, first down.
That's good. 4A.
First, they show run with three tight ends here on first down.
They'll try the left side. Conley. And he'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50. Now the offense will burn their third and final timeout as they'll stop it with just over a minute to go before halftime.
First and 10 at the 49-yard line.
On first down, he'll drop to throw. The Jets pressure too much as down he goes.
The quarterback taking.
You never want to give up a sack. From the O-line's perspective, they hate it for several reasons, especially because they felt like they left little brother down back there in the pocket.
Oh, no doubt. They have a ton of pride, and they go into every job wanting to keep that guy clean. They want that uniform with no grass stains, no dirt, nothing on it. But it's really, really difficult. You're talking about some terrific athletes who are trying to put him on the ground.
And it's knocked away and incomplete. Steven Nelson able to get a hand in coverage.
Certainly no lack of aggressiveness here. They were hoping for the home run play to get them 6 points. They're hoping for a catch, maybe a call. But they figure they can at least get into field goal range with a completion.
Out of the gun now on third down.
Oh, he'll air this one deep for Jeudy.
Into a double team, and it's intercepted. Picked up by Steven Nelson. And his guys have got it back at the closing stages of the first half.
Intercepted by the Jets.
This offense ready to get back out there as they'll have the football to start the third quarter. They'll come out throwing here on first down. And nowhere to fit that football in. It's knocked away and incomplete. Juju Smith-Schuster, the intended receiver that time. But it's going to be second down.
Second at the 25-yard line.
Going top shelf for Smith-Schuster. And this one incomplete. Too much contact to hold on to that one, and it's third down. So back-to-back incompletions, and that has them staring at a third and 10. From the shotgun, he'll look to throw. And that is incomplete. The safety, Keanu Neal, there to knock that one free. So stop here defensively to start this third quarter. Just what's needed in a tie ball game.
Yeah, good chance to build back some momentum on the defensive side of the ball. In fact, what they've done is give their offense a nice push in the back as they get ready to take the field.
54-yard punt, 14 on the return, nets them 40. And the Jets will take. So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. Back to throw now on first down. Throw left side complete. That's Smith. And they're able to get this one across the 35. Right off the bat, it's a first down to start the drive, 12 yards.
7-yard line.
Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. And they will only muster a yard here to the 38.
The wide receiver.
Yeah, things were pretty stacked up there in the middle of the line. A lot of bodies, not much space. I think ultimately he was fortunate to get anything out of that run.
Second and 9 now. That's complete to his running back, Evans. And this will be stopped at the 44. That one good for 7 yards.
That's a gain of 7. Makes it 3rd and 2.
He's going to be taken down here, still a couple yards short of the first.
The ball carried by the
one. And how about this one now? In their own territory, a gutsy call. They're going to go for this on 4th and 1 yard.
Another down on the scoreboard, but the urge to go for it is almost irresistible here on 4th and short. Yeah, I know. I know they're on their own side of the field.
I was going to say.
Normally, I would say punt the ball away, but I'm feeling it. I say go for it.
And he'll take it into the end zone for a touchdown. T.J. Logan, his 3rd touchdown now on the year. And his guys are an extra point away from tying this thing up.
I guess when you look back on it, it was just a mess.
So now this offense will take over, and they will have the football at their own 20-yard line. They'll look to throw now on 1st down. Evans has it left side. It'll be a gain of 6, and it'll make it 2nd down.
It's a pickup of 6. Brings up 2nd and 4.
From the 26, they'll line up on 2nd and 4. They'll look to throw. They'll set up the screen for Gibson. And he gets this one just shy of the 40, down at the 39. A gain of 13, it's a 1st down.
I like the play design there. They occupied the defense downfield. Everyone tried to account for someone, but unfortunately, they didn't account for the running back slipping out of the backfield, and he was absolutely unnoticed and wound up getting big yards on that play.
They'll run on 1st down. Conley. And that play is blown up, losing yardage back at the 35. That'll be a loss of 4 yards on the play. And it'll bring up a 2nd and 14.
Well, they sent the power set out there, and their job is to be man on man and move people so they can run the football. But that time, too many men didn't get moved in the box defensively. They end up throwing him for a loss.
57.
And here comes throw number 1 for the backup QB. And that is incomplete. A lot of force bearing down on him there. He could not hang on. It's 3rd down.
Kendall
trying to get one more in here before the quarter breaks. On 3rd down, Gibson. He's going to be out of bounds on what's going to wind up being the final play of quarter number 3. Back now just east of Manhattan in Brooklyn. All even as we get ready to start the 4th. Tie game, fourth quarter, and they're going for this thing on fourth down. Looking to throw. And able to find Conley. And they'll get this well past midfield before being stopped just before the 35. 21 yards there. A big play on fourth down. Tell you what, he's been able to put the ball in some tight spots all game long. That throw, no different.
Yeah, a lot of people would call it a gutsy type of a throw. I think he looks at it as, I can do it, so it's not that big of a deal to me, and I'm going to keep firing.
The fourth down run successful. Now they look to pay it off on first down. Now a throw complete to his fullback out of the backfield. He's going to go out of bounds, but he takes this one down just shy of the 20. Good work after the catch. Gets him 15 and a first down. Some good games going on in the early window. This might be the best of the bunch. Five yards on the carry. Good pickup on first down. They're going to hurry back to the line now.
It's a gain of five. Brings up second and five. At the Jets.
Second and five. And this is going to be intercepted. Picked off at the 15. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the foot. So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. And he'll get this from the 25 to the 30 for a pickup of five.
That's a really nice, tough run inside, and they gained 5 yards on it. And to be frank about it, most offenses don't expect to get 5 yards on a play call like that. So when they do, they go back to their huddle with a little pep in their steps. They're starting to think that they're starting to dominate the line of scrimmage.
And he went nowhere. He'll lose yardage back to the 29.
Number 27.
A loss on that play, and now third down gets tougher. Third and six.
A loss of one. It's now
on third down. He'll drop to throw. And it's caught on the right side at Smith. And they'll take him down at the 31-yard line. So it's our home team here in possession of the football as we come back. And they've got a fourth down now in a game that, to be honest, has been pretty much everything we could have. And he can't get a throw.
This is Dev B Music.
Hey, yo.
Yeah.
Nike check. I done made about a million and I'm only 19. I see water dripping on a white tee. And shorty got a man, but she saying wife me. I got chats coming in like a pair of Nike.